How you doing? Listen.
Okay, you're making a few drops today. Slight complication is Merriweather's got your delivery schedule. Look out for him and maybe put someone on the insurgents' weapon system. Otherwise, good luck. And that, I believe, is everything sold. Next time you see those weapons, they'll be on the news.
Damn!
No weapon way!
Well, Dio's...
Alright, as much as I love having product that could get me locked up for life under this roof, it's time to say goodbye. This buyer wants the delivery split up, so drive to the drop-offs I give you in any order. right, well, the buyer's got the product, and you got the profits. Looks like a successful transaction to me.
Hey, it's your friend.
Shoulder. Indulge yourself at the casino store where the latest fashions are available.
gotta be a limited edition.
Experience the excitement of the...
Welcome to my app. If working for an idiot has taught me anything, it's how to make things idiot-proof. So you get to run scores with software that's actually usable. How's that for a change?
You got the details on that car? It should be parked and waiting for you. Just get it back to the warehouse in relatively good shape, and we're good.
Piece of shit! Hey, I need to go! Ah! Get the fuck!
and that car is securely warehoused. Come back and log on to SecureServe if you want to take a pass at another.
Need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by. Okay, time to offload some of this stuff. You're making two dead drops, and the third is a face-to-face with the buyer's people. They seem pretty paranoid, so look out for trouble along the way, okay? Great, okay, looks like you're done here. I will fiddle the accounts and send you the money. Just another day in the life of nightclub maven, Tony Prince.